Another thing just coming into our newsroom right now, Fayetteville police releasing the name of the officer who shot and killed a man at Cape Fear Valley Hospital. Detective Tyler Newman is currently on administrative leave. That's standard, though. Now, he was hired in 2014 and works in the Major Crimes Division. Trevis Motherman was killed after shooting a Cumberland County deputy Wednesday.